I'm with Coach Eric Williams from Maynard Jackson High School. And Coach, talk a little bit about the upcoming season, what your goals and aspirations are.
Well, our goals for this year, Mayjack Attack 2015 season, is to build upon the success we have sustained the past 5 years at Maynard Jackson High School. Last year, we made the playoffs for the first time in school history, in 28 years of school history, and we're just trying to build on that success.
About how many returning starters you have, both offensively and defensively?
Offensively, we have 6 returning starters, and on defense, we have about 8 returning starters. So last year, we were pretty much a young team, pretty athletic and determined at the skill position. We got great skill guys, and we would like to show and display all of that talent this year.
What did it mean to you, your coaching staff, and your players to make the playoffs last year for the first time in school history?
It meant so much. I mean, that was my goal when I first took the job 10 years ago, is to get this program, to build this program up and get it established and to make the playoffs. And to get that burden off of us, it was a great and tremendous success.
And when you kick off the season, who you play?
We kick off the season on August 30th, and we play Thayer High School.
All right, that's the story with Jackson High School. Football Fridays in Georgia returns August 21st as Lowndes travels to Roswell to take on the Hornets.